prepare the pancit bihon. Kaya magpapansit ako. With chicken and garlic, onion, bell pepper, celery, and then carrots, sayote, yan, I cut. My pieces garlic. Then cut small pieces. And cut the carrots. Ayan, ganyan lang po. Cut along. Then I cut the sayote. Ayan, done preparing to cut. And we cut the chicken. There. onion and garlic. Luto na, magluluto na. Then I put the onion. The chicken. Put together the vegetables and mix well. Mix well. And put the celery and the pepper. Cover a little bit. Put a little bit of salt. And cover. I remove the vegetables first. There, I remove. It's here. Then I put the sweet there. Boil properly. Boil well. And then put the 1 teaspoon black pepper. And then I put 1 more cube. There, 1 more cube. And then put 2 cup of water. And they both boil properly. Put the soy sauce, 3 tablespoons. So 1 kilo noodles. And then put the calamansi, so 12 pieces. stir and boil properly. Then put the noodles. Then put the vegetables, half only. Yeah, and it's done already. Pansit. Pansit na makulay. It's better more vegetables.